Hello friends, welcome back to your channel Simplify Your Space. So monsoon is here and much needed relief from searing heat. Though this weather is such a pleasure, high humidity at times plays a spoil spot. Clothes, leather accessories and other items may fall victim to harmful fungus and molds. This video is on how to keep humidity under check to protect your belongings. Let's see what are the different methods that can be used to protect your items from fungus caused by humidity.
Fungus, what looks like a white colored powdery thing with black spots, can easily grow on damp and moist clothes, especially during the monsoon season when the weather is mostly muggy and hot, which is the best condition for fungus to grow. First most important tip is never put the clothes in the cupboard until they completely dry. Moist or damp clothes are the main reason for mildew and fungus to grow. Keep your clothes and footwear out in the open when the sun is out. This will remove all the moisture from them. Also, let the sun come in as much as possible. Occasionally open your doors and windows on a sunny day and then open the closet doors as well. This will not only act as a natural disinfectant but will also remove the musty smell from your house. Do not overstuff the closet and have some space for air to circulate. Have at least 1-inch gap in hanging clothes. If you live in high humid place, then do not use cardboard boxes or paper bags for clothing storage. Water can easily seep through cardboard and ruin your clothes. Now to dehumidify your closet, there are a few ways. The first one is rice. Take a jar and fill it up with rice and place it inside the closet. Rice helps absorbing the moisture. And if you add some lavender oil drops in it, it will become a great deodorizer for closet. And lavender smell will keep the harmful moth away from clothes. Charcoal. Another option is to take a plastic bag or container and place few charcoal pieces inside. Charcoal is excellent in absorbing the moisture. Replace the old ones with new every 2 months. Charcoal can stain clothing, so be careful while placing them inside the closet. Chalk. Same way you can use chalk. Just make a bundle of 10 to 12 pieces of chalks and place them in the container or simply hang them somewhere in the closet. They too absorb moisture efficiently. Putting few neem stems with leaves attached in your clothes will keep the fungus away from your closet. If possible, install a low voltage bulb inside your cupboard. It helps generate mild heat, which keeps the bacteria and moisture at bay. Another best option is the store-bought box of Absorbia. They have some content inside which absorbs the moisture and collects it in the bottom of the box. Just peel off the foil, place back the lid and keep it in the closet. Alternatively, you may use this product called Mr. Nomo. They come in sachets. Just hang them somewhere in the closet or place them in the baskets. Silica gel. You may also keep silica gel pouches in your cupboards or between clothes. Silica gel soaks up the moisture and does not allow fungus to grow on clothes. Pack the clothes which you are not going to wear in the rainy season in a plastic container and keep some silica gel or Nomo sachets inside. This will keep your clothes dry and stop the growth of mold and mildew in most cases. If using plastic container, ensure they are clean and dry. Alternatively, you may use vacuum storage bags. It prevents outside moisture to come in contact with clothes. To protect purses and clutches from fungus, put 1 or 2 silica gel sachets inside the purse and hang them in the closet. And if you wish to store them, then pack them in a cotton cloth bag or non-woven bag with 1 or 2 silica gel sachets inside. For shoes, place Absorbia box or container filled with charcoal inside your shoe rack to protect shoes and sandals with fungus. Pack the sandals which you don't use often in the non-woven bags or plastic containers and place 1 or 2 silica gel sachets inside. Do not place wet purses or shoes inside the closet. keep them outside or under running fan to dry them completely. Now, by any chance, if your clothes and bags got fungus, then how to remove that? First of all, never touch the infected area barehanded. It can cause infection. Wear gloves while treating the molds or fungus. Lemon and salt. Combine lemon juice and salt to make a thick paste and rub it into a fungi infested area. Leave it for 5 minutes, then wipe it off with paper napkin. Vinegar. Wash your clothes with vinegar. Add 3-4 cup white vinegar to a load of wash and soak your clothes in the mixture. Vinegar will remove the mold patches and the musty smell. Hot water. This is the best way to kill mold spores. Just give a hot water wash to infected clothes.
If you're leaving your house locked for more than 2 weeks in this humid climate, it is advisable if house cleaning and ventilation can be done once a week in your absence. It will prevent harmful fungus to grow on your furniture and clothes. So thank you for watching this video. Please give a thumbs up if you like this video and don't forget to subscribe for many more organizing videos. I'll see you next week. Happy organizing from Simplify Your Space. Bye bye.